because it is a reflection of the right relationship with the Heavenly Father. Obviously, in another way, God's forgiveness of our sins should motivate us to forgive those who offend us. The punishment for the unforgiving servant shows God's efforts to help the believer appreciate his forgiveness. The story of the unforgiving servant illustrates an improper attitude of man who is destined for the kingdom of God. It points out that our debt to God is the one we could never repay. That is why hell lasts for eternity. Here is a play presented by Convent.
Ephesians chapter 4, verse 32. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you.
Put your hands together for Convent of Convent.